What is Harmony looking for here? Sending Kelsey off the ropes. Keisha all in the way. Both ladies collide into each other. High knee poison runner. And now backdrop from Harmony Rose right there as Kelsey slides out of the ring. Jumps back over that top rope right into Harmony's arms. Here we go. Every crashing net breaker connects into the pinfall. Here we go. One and only a one count. And another poison runner. I definitely got pain feet stinking though. I don't really know why, but I feel like his feet. I do. It's just his feet though. Like, I don't know why. I just feel like, because he don't never show them. I think that's why. He'll never show his feet. See, like Seth, in your promo, you showed your boots. Like, you showed your feet. Payne don't never show his feet. They stink. They stink. They just do. Like, Ragone and Seth had a whole segment where you saw them from top to bottom. They showed their feet. When has Payne ever showed his feet in a promo? It's always waist up. Like, his feet and the hair on his legs all stink. That's all I'm saying. Like, he come out in this long coat so he can hide his feet. That's all I'm saying. Like, he telling y'all he hide his feet. Like, his feet. He telling y'all that. And now connected with that right hand is Harmony Rose. Now sending Kelsey over that top rope and down to the floor. I believe you. And you know why else I believe you, Seth? Because you could probably pass me a blunt right now. And I would be excited about it. You know what it would mean to me to pass a blunt between myself and the undisputed champ? You know what type of clout I would give? Yes, I'm clout chasing as your commentator. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying. Pass me the blunt, Seth. Don't be stingy. It's Thanksgiving. I am thankful for the blunt you are about to pass me, sir. All right now. All right now. You better have one. You better have one.
Yes, sir.
See, boy, you better send me a picture. DM me a picture, bro. DM me a picture. Yes, indeed. Yeah, Ty, this is normally what happens here in the Grindhouse. We are just not a wrestling show. We are a whole fucking vibe, baby. Jawbreaker right there from Kelsey. Wait, who got an edible? No, who is? No. No edibles today. We getting right to the point. I don't need that delay. That delay be boring me. That delay is only for when I can't have a blunt. All right. Send me a picture. Oh, we need to connect real soon. And now red stop sign launched at Kelsey. Kelsey gets out of the way, floats into a DDT, and connects on the stop sign. Kelsey with that knee. Here we go. Hurricane Rana going around and around and lands on the stop sign again. The way I'm going to eat tomorrow if I got any of this in my system. Lord have mercy. Do I got pictures? Let me check. I ain't got no pictures yet. Wash your feet first before you call any hotline. And look at this. Into the pinfall. Here we go. One, two. Ooh, ain't nobody say nothing. Y'all ain't say nothing. Y'all be ashamed of yourselves. Y'all want no money. Okay. Let me explain this. Because you sit your feet in water, don't mean they being washed. You actually got to take some soap, hot water, and scrub with a washcloth. Not the bar soap, with the washcloth. Matter of fact, go get you one of them little exfoliating sponges to take it to the next level. Like, exfoliate the stink off your toes. That's all I'm saying. I didn't start this. Rigoni started this. I don't bring your name calling towards me. Rigoni started this. And BW5552, so well, that's it. Kelsey Columbus does it. GG's. That joint be messing me up. GG's to Kelsey. It's time for me to take it. I'm a boss right now, not gonna fake it. Now when you go down, cause this is my game, and you better come to play. Very happy indeed.